Enoch Tomno Chepkonga.
What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Enoch Tomno Chepkonga. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Rafael Kiprotich Rock.
Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for humankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I do.
Upon your confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
For my cleansing this nothing but the blood of Jesus. For my pardon, this my plea.
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Rafael Apondi Sangoro. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oh, precious is thy blood, thy love makes me.
Tabitha, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the name of the Father, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sonia, Anita Ochieng, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jacqueline Churchill, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life? Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind.
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Faith, joy, and
my sin erased, nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Faith, joy, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Absolutely.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is all my hope and peace.
Joyce, Daisy, Mwe, Daisy Chepton, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I believe.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
What can wash away my sin?
Do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes.
Have you accepted Him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Upon that confession, In the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Sharon,
oh, precious is the
Caesar, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Nothing can I say,
you know,
erase, nothing but the blood of Jesus, not of works, 'tis all of grace, nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Irene Chepkemboi, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oh, Joyce, okay.
Joyce Mwekali Mukili, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I do.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
See,
check it out.
Chekibe Kiptanui, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Collins Chariot Stanats.
Cheriot Langat, do you believe that the blood of Jesus Christ is the only remedy for all mankind?
Yes, I do.
Have you accepted him as Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes, I have.
Upon that confession, in the presence of this congregation, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The people and the individuals who have gone through the baptism today. I think we can do it better. We think we can do it better. Going through this experience is not very difficult. Okay, so we can do it better. Let's appreciate them once again. I'll be requesting Reverend to pray and commit them to the Lord right now.
Let us pray. Father, we want to glorify your name for what you have done today.